Welcome to my channel Ramya's Recipes. In this video, I'll show you how to prepare parwal fry. Ingredients you need: parwal 12 pieces, salt 1 teaspoon, chili powder 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, oil 4 to 5 teaspoons. Wash and scrape the skin of parwals and keep aside. Cut parwal into half or 4 slices vertically. If you need, you can remove seeds. But if you fry with seeds, they add extra taste and crunchiness. Heat oil in a pan. Once oil is heated, add parwal to the oil. Mix well with the oil and saute on a high flame for a minute. Cover the lid and cook for a minute on high flame. After a minute, remove the lid. Mix one so that parwal pieces doesn't stick to the pan. Reduce the flame to the medium. Now add salt, turmeric powder, chili powder. Mix well so all the masala and oil will coat to the pieces. Now close the lid, cook for 10 minutes on low flame. Stir once in between to avoid masala sticking to the pan. After 10 minutes, remove the lid, mix well. Cover the lid and cook for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, remove the lid, mix well and fry on a medium flame for another 5 minutes. Make sure to stir once in between to avoid masala sticking to the pan. Once parwal fried, you can turn off the stove and leave for a minute. If you need more crispy, you can fry for another 5 minutes. Leave excess oil in the pan and remove parwal pieces into a serving bowl. Quick and easy parwal fry is ready. Thanks for watching. Click bell icon, like and subscribe RR Into Your Kitchen for more videos.